4, in waters from Point Lagoon to San Mateo Point, California, including Santa Catalina and Anacapa Islands over Pacific waters, East Santa Barbara Channel from Point Conception to Point Magoo, California, including Santa Cruz Island over Pacific waters, outer waters from Santa Cruz Island to San Clemente Island to 60 nautical miles offshore, including San Nicolas and Santa Barbara Islands over Pacific waters, waters from Point South to Santa Cruz Island, California, and westward 60 nautical miles, including San Miguel and Santa Rosa Islands over Pacific waters, until 1:15 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. At 12:51 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a very strong thunderstorm, likely producing strong winds 34 knots or greater, about 8 nautical miles south of eastern Santa Cruz Island, moving northeast to 10 knots. This storm will affect the waters near eastern Santa Cruz inland and Anacapa Island through 1:15 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Radar was showing strong rotation within the storm, indicative of a waterspout. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. Thunderstorms can produce sudden waterspouts. Waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Seek safe harbor immediately.